Hey everybody, and welcome to episode 11 of Let's Build Minecraft. We're in a boat. Why are we in a boat? We're in a boat to get places. We are in a boat heading the wrong way because the world's rendering in. I want acacia wood. Yep, I want acacia wood. And I have a hunch that there's a Sahara or Savannah, whatever it's called, that way. I think. And there should be a passage of water this way, if it'll load in. There we go, right there. So the reason that I'm looking for acacia wood is because the wood in this texture pack actually goes quite well with the woods and colors I've been using. All the woods in this texture pack go together well. Oh, hello. See, we've got a jungle here. Let this render in a little bit. This makes me uncomfortable. But yeah, so we're going to do a building today, and I actually want the acacia wood for part of it. I've built out this building in creative. I've had the plot in my town set aside for it for a while. And today, we're actually... Aren't you supposed to hear, like... I feel like boats... used to make sound in the water? Maybe not. Very quiet game. Anyways, I'm going to head this way, and whatever I find, I'll let you know and see if I'm right in it being a savanna. Look what I found. Is that a stronghold? That's a stronghold, isn't it? I'm at... Where's my coordinates? I'm 6,493 blocks out in the world. Only 3 strongholds exist per world, unless that's changed. And I just found one? Render in. Hold on. Okay, well, I was not planning... Wow, I cannot believe this. I was not planning on doing this today. Oh, man. You know what? I'm going to be honest with you. I played this game for about 5 years. I've never bothered to go and fight the Ender Dragon, and now they've got new Ender Dragon mechanics, so I kind of missed out on the old battle, but I've never found a stronghold on my own. Look at that! What are the odds of that? And that's the portal! Oh, this is it? There's nothing else to this, huh? I just realized that I don't need air because I got my respiration helmet. Wow, look at that. I had no idea that it was here. So Okay, so these things, do you just get them to not spawn by placing a torch by them? I don't see myself using these spawners anytime soon. It's just not really something... I don't know. I'm just going to keep it just in case because there's only one in the world. Wow. Look at that. What was I saying? Oh, yeah. So I picked this seed specifically for this world because it has... Let me think. It has our swamp biome. It has... Mega Taiga, you're getting a little bit hint of what we're going to be building in. The jungle that's right next to us, and it's huge, by the way. plains and mountains, all within about 1,000 blocks, I think. But when I looked up... hello. Please don't. Let me block that off. I want to get a screenshot of this for my thumbnail. I looked it up, but I didn't, like, look for structures. I don't remember what website it is, but I used, like, some typical map viewing website, and I just randomized the, hold on, let me adjust my mic really quick. Okay, my mic got a little bit loose. Hey, you're not supposed to be able to swim. The clamp that holds my mic from swiveling was not doing its job and started falling back. I'm taking forever to say this. I used that to find the biomes, but I didn't use it to find structures or anything. So I had no idea that this was out here. I've never found... Oh, I hope that didn't make a mess. I've never found one of these. In all my time playing. Okay, can you leave me alone? They're just gonna swim away, I guess. I want a screenshot here. Let's just do something like this. Let's get... can you place these? Yeah. Actually, there. Oops, got a little framey there. Okay, we got company. Maybe they'll make it into the screenshot, and they did. Okay, I can't... Hey! Stop! They don't hurt, do they? I can't imagine that that's good for your armor, though. Hey! Stop! You don't know about me, do you? Okay, I really... Yeah, leave me alone. I like to... When I do my screenshots... Oh, there's... Torches. When I do my screenshots, I like to, do them so that there's a bit of, dead space, like, up here, where I can put my title. I might just have to work with this and keep those torches in it. Okay, let me just leave. Let me take a picture of the coordinates. That's not a picture of the coordinates. There we go. Okay, cool. I'm super excited about that. Now it's nighttime. That's not good, though. Okay, well, I'm gonna go onward. I found a few islands on my way here. We came from... this direction? Wait. We're going this direction. Yeah. Because that way is... the way the moon rises for us. So I'll see you hopefully when I find a savanna, unless I find like a water temple. That'd be pretty cool. Well, look what I found. There was not a savanna where I thought there was one. And I'm actually quite a bit off course. Remember we were negative 65,000 earlier and around zero on the X coordinate? Yeah. Not anymore. Let's see what these guys have, though. I am kind of keen on picking up those bookshelves. Wish I had silk touch, but I do not. Oh, well, that's safe. Huh. Huh. Oh, wait. Yeah. Huh. 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 More books. I need more books for my interiors. Do we have a blacksmith? Hmm. Har is right. Doesn't look like it. I'm tempted to grab these potatoes because I'm starting to run low. Well, these are carrots. I don't want those. These aren't all carrots. Yeah, they are. These aren't, though. Yeah, let's just grab these for emergency, because I did not expect to be out here as long as I am. Cave. Ooh, this is good. Not the frame rates, but... Ooh, this is good. A desert means that a savanna is possibly nearby. Bunny. Hey there, little guy. Maybe we'll find... Hey, there it is! Oh, look at the cute little desert bunnies. That doesn't make any sense. Let me get this to render in. Oh, look at them. There's a whole family of them. Oh, man. I'm so glad that I found you. I was really afraid that I was going to be out here forever. All right. I've got what I want. 7 acacia saplings should be more than enough. Oh, let's just grab this one. And now we're on our going into our second night. Third day soon of traveling, but let's try to make our way back in one piece, and I'll see you on the other side. Oh no, you guys. Some of you are gonna laugh, and some of you are gonna cry, and most of you are gonna cringe. So, lately, I've been having some frame rate issues here. If you've watched my videos, you've probably noticed. Do you notice them right now? Good, neither do I. I'll tell you why. Do you see my graphics card on the right side? GeForce GT740M. For whatever reason, it wasn't using it. Hey, there's our stronghold. It wasn't using it. I feel so bad right now. Ooh, is that part of... Nope. I thought maybe there was more stronghold there. Hey, we got a friend. Good thing that we got a friend, because I feel like I don't have any friends after being so stupid now. Okay, so I noticed while I was looking at the coordinates, it said Intel, which is the like Intel family or something, which is like my integrated graphics card. And I didn't think anything of it because I have a few games that just say that they display the wrong graphics card when they're actually using the dedicated graphics card, my GeForce graphics card. Well, this is not that case. I went into the NVIDIA control panel, set it to use this graphics card, and it still didn't work. That's where I messed up. I stopped there thinking that I must be using it. Well, I just noticed that you can right-click on Minecraft, and there's an option to run with a specified graphics card. So I clicked run with high performance graphics card. As you can see, my frame rates are about 45 to 50 right now while loading in new chunks. I was getting like 10 to 15. I feel so bad. Like, oh, I couldn't figure out why my game wasn't running like I knew it could on this computer. And I just, didn't click. I thought I had it running on the right one. Oh, I'm just cringing in my seat right now. And you know, this isn't the first time I've made this mistake with a computer before. But the good news is we should be recording at about 60 FPS now. No more choppy stuff. Even without Optifine, there's no Optifine here for this version. It looks like I'll test once we're in our town and standing still, but it looks like we should. I just chalked it up, the horrible frame rates, up to be, we need to go this way, up to be recording. Because this is the first time that I've recorded with this computer. So I just figured that it was because I was recording. It's not. So we should... it is the recording. So before I clicked record, let me get out of here. Okay, max frame rates. VSync off. That caps it at 60, right? Because I don't see it going above 60. Okay, there it's going above 60. Right now, I'm getting about 60, just running around here. Oh, look at this. Look at it. Ah! 60 FPS. Oh, I feel so bad and so happy at the same time. Let's just run around here and, like, enjoy the frame rates right now. It's a good thing that nobody watches my videos. Because now if I actually grow a bit of a viewer base, if you're watching this, and I guess it worked, now you guys can enjoy some quality video. Oh man, look at this. Oh, look at this. You know, for being a integrated graphics card, that one didn't run that bad. That's the thing, because when I wasn't recording, it was running at 60 frames per second. Even on that, like, Intel Family HD whatever card, it was running at 60 frames per second, which is why it didn't even occur to me that it could be that. Oh, look at this. Look at it. This is my new favorite episode because I found a stronghold and learned how to record a video. Now I'm embarrassed. Because I went through 10 episodes without realizing it. Oh, I should just lied and told you guys I got a new computer. So at the beginning of the episode, I said that we were going to build something. I did not think we were going to find a stronghold. I did not think it was going to take so long to get to the savannah. I did not think that we were going to spend 5 to 10 minutes discussing graphics cards. So it looks like this is an adventure episode, which hopefully you guys don't mind. I think they're fine to have an adventure episode. Sorry, I'm just running around enjoying these frame rates. I hope you don't mind an adventure episode every now and then, because this is a building series But next episode, we're definitely gonna get some building done. And if you haven't seen, I just uploaded a video on a creative build that I've been working on a server. Go check it out. It's a big build of a big palace. Go check it out. It's on a server. The server is free to join, public. It's just starting out, and it's run by another YouTuber called System Z. Go check out him. But yeah, it's a big build. So if you want to see what I can do other than these little things, then that's the place to go. You know, I kind of just wish that I could delete all my videos and start over. You know, at least on the plus side, my other games have been recording using the right graphics card. Yeah, look at it. Just look at it. I can't believe... I'm very annoyed that the NVIDIA thing... let's sit down at our fireplace. If you didn't see the last episode, we put this little fire pit up and didn't finish this house. what was I saying? Oh yeah, I'm a little bit annoyed that the NVIDIA thing says that it was gonna use the right graphics card, and it didn't. And I'm a little bit annoyed at myself, obviously. But our video experience from now on will be immensely better. So, anyways, I'm sorry that we didn't get to any building. I'm sorry that I'm an idiot. I'm sorry that I'm not sorry that we found that stronghold. That is cool. It's like 6,500 blocks out. Who would have, like, what's the chances? On the ocean floor. Yeah, well, let's watch the sunset a little bit while we... Oh, watch this. Watch this. Oh, that's probably too much. 12. What are we getting? 45? Yeah, look at... Jeez, this stuff is really close, right? It just occurred to me how close everything is here. But that's fine, because we're expanding that way. Which, if we look that way, that's not nearly as close. So yeah, we're going to have to decide on a happy medium. Do we want, like, is 10 chunks? Yeah, this is running about 50 frames per second, it looks like. This is probably about a good spot, right? Oh, look at those ugly trees that you can see. Now you can see all the biomes that don't fit into our town here. Yeah, our swamp town next to a jungle. Anyways, guys, if you enjoy watching me suffer, then leave a like and subscribe and comment on how stupid I am. Thank you, beautiful moon. Thank you for watching. Bye! What I do, what I do, da, da, da.